to unplug Hoyt's phones. Hello, Sam.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must blow the satellite dish. Pass through the bunkers underneath. C4 placed on the struts will be the only way. Then, you need a lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up and save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance, yeah?
This must be a restricted area. I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform is gonna help. Unplug Hoyt's phones. Hello, Sam.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must blow the satellite dish. Pass through the bunkers underneath. C4 placed on the struts will be the only way. Then, you need a lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up and save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance, yeah?
This must be a restricted area. I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform is gonna help.
He's heading for the bunker!
Doors are made of steel. Explosives will do the trick.
Whoa! I'll make it. the bunker!
shut.
Thing is huge. Better have enough explosives. To have zero bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-okay.
This thing is huge. Better have enough explosives.
Motherfucker! I'm taking you down!
About to have zero bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-okay.
Oh, fuck. I got a large. get that off the dish!
You think you can pick it up?
That one hurt me.
This thing is huge. Better have enough explosives.
Stop cover!
Here's a grenade! Shut the fuck up!
About to have 0 bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-okay.
Cover! Incoming! Rushing weapons!
This thing is huge. Better have enough explosives.
Holy shit! Oh, Jesus!
Down! I'm taking out the door!
You're about to have 0 bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-okay.
I'll put it down.
Stop him!
Watch! Stop him! Take him down!
Dennis, I found my brother. He's alive.
What about Hoyt?
I have a plan to kill him. He has my brother. Riley needs my help.
Jason, you are warrior of the Rakyat. Let go of your past. These ties to your family make you weak.
He's my brother.
Remember, we are your family now.
Tools of the trade?
Party favors. I've been waiting to light this place up, as we Americans say, for a very long time.
Sam, you're American?
Yeah. My father was in the Navy SEALs. I was born when he was stationed in Texas, and then he was relocated back to Deutschland.
Oh, Uncle Sam. I get it.
Yeah. One of the founding fathers, I think.
You might want to look that up.
Forget it. Let's put some candles on this cake.
Drive to the oil reservoirs. I'll cover with the 50 cal.
Oh, crap!
Finally, after all these years, I get to take them to the cleaners. Go! Take out the second reservoir!
Machine gun, I am going in. We did it.
America, fuck yeah! Now we put the cherry on top. We'll kill Hoyt at the poker game. Don't leave me hanging. Meet me back at Hoyt's compound.
Ready to do this? Or do you need more time? Because once we start this, there's no going back. I have hidden a knife in my boot. Be ready to distract him when I say deal.
Okay, got it.
Ah! Welcome, boys! Come in, come in! Take a seat! Five card, hold them all right with you? Yeah? Can I offer you anything? Would you like some food? A nut, perhaps?
No.
What a job. Poker. Ask anyone on the street and they'll call it a game of chance. Or talk to Sam here and he'll say it's about bluffing. Weren't you, Sam?
Yeah.
Yeah. But it's not, is it? It's about keeping you playing until the house collects. Well, there's more where that came from.
I call. See your bet and I'll raise.
I call.
I'm gonna call.
I'll raise you.
Raise.
I'll call. Call. I check.
All right, all in.
Call. I'm gonna call. Checking. I check.
Sorry. House rules. Ah, look at that. We have the same cards. So let's raise the stakes a little, shall we? Foster. Jason Brody, whatever your name is, slipped my mind. How stupid do you think I am? We should keep playing. Dealers on the left, right? Guess he's sitting this one out. So, got your little reunion with Riley. Brought a tear to my eye. Rarely moved. And I'll admit, I underestimated you. Torturing your own brother. Destroying half my organization. Chips fall where they may, right? I forgive you. So, name your price. Everybody has one. You're all puppets, and we pull the strings. The system was designed to work that way.
Screw your system.
Jason, I'm going to go easy on you, since you're a family man. One finger every time you lose. I think I'll start with the ring finger. Never be married. You know, you could have joined me. Every kill would have been rewarded with money.
Fuck you.
I take no pleasure in this. Really, I don't.
I don't need 10 fingers to use a knife.
I've been doing this long before you were born, kid.
Bring it on, old man.
I'm very disappointed in you, Jason. You haven't checked up on your little brother, Riley.
Where is he?
Don't worry. I sold him to someone very special in Yemen. He likes them young.
I'm gonna kill you.
I have very powerful friends who will hunt you down.
They won't find anything left.
You can't win. I hold all the cards.
Then why are you afraid?
Your brother's at the airstrip. I don't want to miss that plane.
I'll delay the flight.
Get to the airstrip now.
You get it. That won't hurt me. That's it.
One! Oh, hell! Holy crap!
Maybe I should fight stuff so you don't...
Thank you. fast as you can.
What the fuck? Airstrip's nearby. Be there, Riley. Shit! I don't need this right now.
The guy!
be in one of these buildings.
Help!
Kill that guy!
Get out of here.
Okay.
Follow me.
I thought I'd never see you again.
Oh,
Okay. All right, I can do that. Yeah. Okay. Oh, this is so cool. Where are they? Where are my friends?
I couldn't halt the jungle warriors. I'm sorry. They carried your friends to the temple.
I need to get to the temple.
Riley, we have to go, now!
What have you done with my friends?
I'm glad you returned victorious.
Hey!
Where are you taking him?
I'm helping you. Look at you. Big, strong, powerful. Why would you want to go back to what you were? You leave with all these burdens. The path purified you, but the cleansing is not complete.
What do you mean?
Love you, Chase. But you do not let me give you all my love. I know how hard this must be. It hurts me to watch you in pain.
Citra.
I only want to help you. Love you for who you are. To worship the man you have become. It will all be over soon. It will lead you onto the dais, and you will be free of your past. And then, I'll be yours. Walk the path of the warrior. Only the strongest survive. With the Rakia, you are powerful. Like those who came before you.
Knives take me. Bring them back.
Lisa.
How queer you are!
powerful warrior, you deserve the final Tatao. They will all fall at your feet.
You're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos.
You're a warrior because you collected those tattoos on your arm! I'm deleting them, Jason!
All your progress, your Tata, everything you have done on this island will be erased. You are ready, warrior. Here is your blade.
Why must you leave? You will stop being a warrior, a hero. Your friends, they will move on. Have kids and boring lives. Stay here. The jungle will always be there for you. You will always be king. With them gone, you never have to leave.
This violence is over. I'm done. No more blood.
Jason. Stay with me! You don't need any of them! You are powerful on your own! Jason, I love you!
Jason! What is wrong with you? She's trying to save me! She saved all of us! And you reject her love? Ah!
I love you. Don't leave me.
I'm sorry.
Citra, please, do not leave me, please. Citra, I am sorry. Citra, please, don't leave me.
So many people, I've lost count. I can't come back from this. I'm a monster. I can feel the anger inside me. But I am still somewhere inside me, more than that. Better than that.